Okay. From start to finish, James, just do a video. So now you can decide where the stars go. Is there a way I can compact this in any way? This is my chance to get good sleep tonight. I pressed I. Wall doesn't stop. I always forget the most obvious rule. Then we can. So why would we need to? Why would we need to reposition the dust? Well, that's gotta be an issue. Hmm. Because nudge down is going to push it downwards, I think. Let's see. Okay. So why would it need to get text? That's gonna be an issue right there. Although that issue is going to be user caused, so I don't have to fix that. I'm not going to fix the user caused error. Maybe I'll have it so they're word and you have to keep. You have to get just two texts from each to form X is X and Y is Y. Then with that, you can make it make one of them not, you know, nudge down and rather push. And that's why you can change the star positions. But why would Kibby need to be U2? I don't know, maybe it's just a filler rule, because Kibby can't do anything, really, here. They are just there. For decoration or something, you know, they're technically part of the group, so they have to be there. We're back to the original level size. Okay. They're going much further out. I don't like that. Maybe that's why. is. I don't like that. Flip it. That's much better. Okay, and then I'll start them off in the middle, so, and I'll have them travel at different moving things. They'll still cross the midpoint at the same time. If your text gets lost or stolen, we are not responsible for it. Like, literally any public places, people are like that. Like, if you lose this, you're liable for it, which is true. The stolen part is kind of on them, though, I think. Sorry, I'm just talking nonsense here. I apologize. Oh. That's not what I want. You can also get star text. Oh, not if you place red against the, Oh, stack text. Whoa. Though, what would you want/need this for? Guess we'll have to find out next time. Yep, see y'all later. Bye-bye.